हेलो, दिस इज डॉक्टर प्राची अग्रवाल, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, ब्रिजलाल बियानी साइंस कॉलेज, अमरावती। अ न्यू कोरोना वायरस डिजीज इज स्प्रेडिंग रैपिडली अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, ऑफिशियली डिक्लेयर्ड अ पैंडेमिक बाय द वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑन मार्च 11th। मोर देन 3 मिलियन पीपल हैव बीन इन्फेक्टेड एंड द डेथ टॉल इज ओवर 2 लाख पीपल। द नंबर्स आर इंक्रीजिंग डेली एंड द डिजीज हैज इम्पैक्टेड अबाउट 185 कंट्रीज। As the pandemic hit everywhere, from metropolitan to small villages, we at Brijlal Biyani Science College has also taken a small effort in spreading the awareness about coronavirus. So in this presentation, we are going to see about coronavirus, the symptoms, prevention measures and the conclusion. So let us see what is coronavirus. We cannot say this loudly enough or clearly enough or often enough. All the countries can still change the course of this pandemic. Yes, we can change the course of this pandemic. COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by a recently found virus known as coronavirus. Before the outbreak originated in Wuhan, China, on December 2019, there was no information about this virus. Let us see the symptoms for the person who has been infected by this virus. One may feel tiredness, have high fever, the body temperature can exceed 37.3 degrees Celsius, have dry cough, constant coughing without expelling any mucus. And moreover, if he feels difficulty in breathing, then the person may be infected by the coronavirus. But there are some people who do not show all the symptoms or might show mild symptoms, but still they are infected by the coronavirus. Now, how does it spread? This disease can spread from person to person through small droplets from the nose or mouth when the infected person coughs or exhales. And these small droplets lands on the surfaces, which means any person that touches these surfaces and then their eyes, nose or mouth can become infected. What to do if we have symptoms about coronavirus? First, we have to find out whether we have symptoms of coronavirus or we have been in the infected area. After finding out this, then call the designated phone number of your region. Then they will give you a home test by coming at your home. After giving the home test, what you have to do is patiently wait for the results of the test. And once you get the results, just follow the instructions provided by the doctor. About 80% people recover from this disease without needing special treatment. Yes, this is possible. Now let us see what are the prevention measures. That is, we all know that prevention is better than cure. We should also know that antibiotics do not work against this coronavirus. So it is very important to protect yourself and prevent yourself from the spread of your disease. So for this, we have to follow certain instructions like wash your hands with an alcohol-based sanitizers or with soap and water. Keep a distance of at least 1 meter between yourself and anyone who coughs or sneezes. Try your best not to touch your eyes, your nose or your mouth by your hands. Cover your mouth and your nose with bent elbow or tissue while coughing, but do not touch your mouth with your hands or hands. Seek medical attention if you have difficulty in breathing and high fever. Follow the directions of your national or local health authorities. Now let us see the conclusion. First, let me tell you the update of coronavirus as on April 25th, 2020. There were around 24,000 cases and the death rate was 780. As rightly said by Narendra Ji Modi, prepare but don't panic. This has been India's mantra to fight coronavirus. Together, we can fight coronavirus. Please take this opportunity as a challenge, which has come as an unprecedented way to connect with people. Please keep a positive mindset and keep each other's spirit up. Let us salute our own spirit once again. Corona se darona. Don't be scared of corona and we will win again. Some of us will definitely fall during this battle, but we won't let others fall. If we keep walking like this, peace will definitely be there. Thank you all for watching this presentation till the end. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.